name is April MacArthur. I'm an operations supervisor for here for Don, and it is my greatest of pleasures to welcome you to the 32nd commencement ceremony for Don Community High School. Let's give it up for our graduate. I would like to take just a minute to introduce you to everybody on the stage tonight, and then we'll get going. We have Mr. Mario Roberts, operations supervisor for the traditional programs. Mr. Brian Strayhorn, operations supervisor for the satellite programs. Mr. Bill Garrity, operations manager. Mr. Ramon Davenport, the face behind the plan. Mr. Mike Bauer, and Mr. Grant Hesser, these are board members for Don Community High School. Thank you for joining us tonight. I know we're all very excited, so we're gonna go ahead and get this started. I would like to welcome Mr. Bill Garrity to the stage.
Hello, graduating class of 2023. That sounds pretty cool, doesn't it? You guys are the last graduating class of this year. Congratulations. Now, the state made it a little harder this year for graduates, and you guys rose to that challenge and did a wonderful job, and you've emerged victorious by the fact that you all have your caps and gowns on today. So congratulations for that. Congratulations to the family, loved ones, friends who supported all of you along the way. The diploma is not just for you guys, it's for all of these other people here who supported you along the way as well. We want to give a special thank you as well to the staff at Don who helped all of these graduates along the way. Of course, that includes teachers, the special education department, all of those folks who are on the front line every day in the classrooms, making sure that the progress is being made. But it takes far more people than that to make a school work. So not just to the teachers, but our administrator, Mr. Davenport, as well as our school leaders, the enrollment department, curriculum specialists, the office admins, the academic advisors, facilities, food services, marketing, media, events, human resources, and the administrative team. Thank you very much. Thank you for your countless hours of effort and dedication that you've poured into the education and development of these students and many others. You are an amazing team, and I am honored to work with each and every one of you. Now, if we have anyone here tonight who hasn't finished coursework and would need to obtain a high school diploma, we are here to help you too. Please see any member of our staff after graduation tonight, or simply talk to a graduate and find out how you can earn a high school diploma as well. Now, for those of you who are now graduates, and you're thinking about continuing your education, we are proud to say that we have Don University here, which is not just for graduates of Don, but for anyone in the city of Cincinnati who would like to continue post-high school graduation. So again, congratulations. And now I'd like to pass the microphone over to a member of our administrative team, Brian Strayhorn. Who has a special message for all the graduates.
Graduates, good evening, good evening. We have a message from operations, leadership, staff, the entire Don family. Today, we gather to celebrate a monument achievement. It's huge, your high school graduation. As you stand on the threshold of a new chapter, remember that this diploma represents more than just academic success. It embodies the friendships forged, the challenges overcome, and the countless memories created during your high school journey. In the hallways and classrooms and offices of Don, you've not only gained knowledge from textbooks and computers and all the new technology that education allows, but also valuable life lessons. as you step into the next phase of your lives, carry the spirit of curiosity, resiliency, and camaraderie to define your high school experience. Represent your city well. Congratulations, class of 2023. The adventure continues, and the world awaits your unique contribution. Thanks for allowing Don to be a part of your journey, and remember to continue to make your dreams come true. Thank you. I'm also going to introduce Mario Roberts, this part of the operation team. Congratulations, class.
I'm going to go ahead and lead us in prayer. So if we could just bow our heads. Dear Heavenly Father, we come to you right now in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Thank you for life, having strength. Thank you for this day that you have made. We rejoice and be glad in it, Lord. We come unto you, we ask you for these future graduates, that you guide them, that you lead them, that you give them the instructions that they need to carry on to be successful in life. We want you to protect them. We want you to give them the resources that they would need to carry on. We want you to be with them in their future careers, if they're furthering their education, Lord, if they're going to a trade school. We just want you to point them in the right direction and lead them. We want you to keep them safe from any freak harm, accidents, and dangers, Lord. We want you to be with them and their families, Lord, and we want you to protect them, Lord, and embrace them, Lord, as they go on. In the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you and we pray. Amen. And now, we're going to bring to the stage, it's your boy, Director and Davenport.
Thanks, Mr. Roberts. I might get you a couple of dollars there. Yeah, there you go. Before I begin, I wanna so many people to thank for this opportunity. You guys have come a long way. You guys look great in that purple and black. You guys represent real well here in this city. And I'm excited to just be standing here today at another graduation. And we're graduating, I think, more kids tonight than a lot of the inner city schools around here graduating in May. So that's a prop to all the hard work of Don Community High School staff, you guys as parents, for sticking in there with these young folks. I can tell you right now that it's very difficult to get a high school diploma these days, because every year they include different things that I would say that they're obstacles. And these young folks have jumped over all of the hurdles and overcome all of the obstacles to be here today. So parents, do me a favor. If you can just give your child a round of applause, and really, absolutely. And also, graduates, can you give your parents a round of applause? That's right. So as I stand here, Don Community High School is a special school. We have a lot of different programs that we offer. We keep increasing enrollment every year. We keep increasing facilities every year to accommodate the amount of students that are coming in on a continuous basis. I want to give a special shout out to our Board of Education building, Ms. Allen, Ms. Bennett, that's in the back, that constantly enrolls students every day. That is just a remarkable thing here in the city, that we're enrolling so many kids on a day-to-day basis. And the goal is so that we can be here, right? We can be here congratulating you guys in the next set of graduates, which will come in May of 2024. We're excited about that, because our graduation class will probably be the biggest in the school history come May. We have a special place that we'll be having our graduation in 2024 that I think that you guys will love. But again, I can stand up here and talk all day of the exciting things that we have that's in store for Don Community High School. It is a joy night, graduates. One thing that I would say is that please don't forget about us, okay? So as you graduate, you walk across the stage, you get this diploma that your mom is going, your mom and dad is going to take from you, rightfully so, okay? Because it's their diploma too, right? You know, as you guys walk across the stage, I want you to understand that it just doesn't stop here. You guys got to continue to keep going. So whatever the next step is for you, if you're enrolling in Don University, or you're going on to a trade school, or you're going on to a four-year university, or wherever you, life takes you, just keep in mind that I never want you to forget Don Community High School and this purple and black, because I do truly believe that without Don Community High School, you know, this city would be, you know, in a difficult place. I think that we bring a lot of positive energy to the city, and I want to continue to do that. Absolutely, I want to continue to do that as I stand in front of you. So, at this time, I know that we want to get to why everybody has come. So I'm going to bless this class in 2023. I want to certify that these students have met all the graduation requirements set forth by the Ohio Department of Education, and they shall receive their diploma here tonight. And before I call up the graduates, I want to thank my board of directors who've been with me. We've been rolling real strong for the last 15, 16 years at this thing. And I want to thank them for all of the support that they give Don Community High School. So at this time, I'm going to turn it back over so that we can get these young folks their high school diploma.
Raven Axel. Donae Betts. Deontay Bryant. Compton. Lanaya Colbert. Kevin Dougherty. Michaela Ensley. Yeah! Yeah! April Evan Rogers. Gianni Floyd. Majay Glover Harris. Hunter Howard. Alana Johnson. Jamar Jones.
Thank you. Woo. I love
you. Ibrahima Kanute. Kanaya Kennedy. Journey Lewis. Gregory Lucas III. Yeah! Alexiana Mason. Yeah! Jasmine Prophet. Diamanya Rogers. Maya Roper. Curtis Shelton. Samantha Sizemore. Stephen Taylor. Kyara Thomas. Taya Tyler. Ramaya Walker. Sanquan Wallace. DeAndre Walker. Deja Weathers. Jayla Wheeler. Ronche Covington.
And so at this time, these graduates are not official until they turn these tassels, okay? And also, make sure that you guys continue to paint this city purple and black. Congratulations to the class of 2023. Let's go!
That's what you get that different tone out of it.